17, Bluebells under 21 coach, losing coach today. Can't be a great feeling.
It's never a great feeling. I've been honoured to be with the Bulls for 5 years. It's my 12th final. We won seven, the last time it's been a bit different, so it's never nice. It's just important that the guys actually had a chance to play in the final. I think that's the first thing, and the second thing is the magic you have to make on the day. We didn't make magic.
Obviously, you guys, it was quite a tight tussle that first 40-50 minutes, but then just after that, Province seemed to pull away. What happened there?
I think it was a couple of slip-ups in defence. I thought there was a questionable pass at some stage. Pretty quick tries, we didn't recover from that. They just got the momentum from then on. So great. They got actually the momentum that any of the two teams had wanted. We made the mistake where they capitalised on their own momentum and scoring 3-7 tries in a row. We just didn't have time to come back. Not enough time.
Some of these guys obviously going up towards Super 40 next year. Got a lot of talent coming through. At least they'll learn from this.
Oh, you have to learn. You have to learn. But, you know, at this level, you don't coach someone to miss a tackle and you don't coach someone to miss a pass. Pass forward. And, all little mistakes like that. We had a bit of an upset before the game. All of our players had to withdraw just before 5 minutes before the game. Our starting lock on this Ferreira. We believe that we still had the backup and the depth to pull this game off and go into the game confident. Good players in the team for next year. I would say CJ, John Arras, Connell Hess, all going to seniors. Connell going to seniors next year. Sit with this flyer, which scrum off. This wasn't our day, but talented team, talented team. Reckon if there was two more games in the season, we probably would have hit the straps. We would have been our best.
That's a tough question to ask, but this is already 2 out of 2 for Western Province. Do you see the main game going their way as well?
We've been doing that for a long time. I know how it feels to win 3 out of 3. I've been in the pool that long. And but great, I think, for us here. This staff's doing well. They deserve to win. It's a good team. This team also lost two shots in the finals when they were under 19. So they won today. It was good. They obviously improved. Myself and my team came 5th. They were under 19, and now they're second in the country. So for me, that's a bit of an achievement as well for the group. But France is going places. So back then,